morning. My name is Dr. Mansee Bal Bhargava. I'm from Ahmedabad, India. And I have been in the practice of architecture planning and both in as an entrepreneur, educator, as well as researcher for last 23 years. I have my PhD from the Netherlands, and in this conference, this is my first research in the direction of women in architecture. And the urge is actually from the fact that since 1995, when I joined as an architect, I was always concerned why there are not many women architects known in this country. And then when I was traveling around the world, I was more concerned that there were actually no handful of only women architects in the world who are known. However, when we go deeper into all the well-known men architects and their works, we get to know that there are a lot of women architects who are also working with them for a long time. Besides, there are also independent women architects who are in the practice. Apart from this, I was also concerned that if there is an intake of architecture students in the colleges is same as men and women, how come not many women get into practice? So I am really keen to do in my research is to do a biographical documentation of women who are doing great work and they are not really recognized, or let's say they are not known in the fraternity. Of course, their work is recognized. So it will be an attempt to pay a tribute to contribution of women in the architecture. I want to also mention that this work was in my mind for a long time, but it gave me a motivation only after Professor Madhvi Desai came up with her book on women architects and modernism in India. And that's where I feel now a bit more courageous to take up this step. And that I plan to at least document a number of women architects who are either in the field of practicing or leading in education or doing research. And the focus will be on their biography. So how they are really trying to cope up and make place in whatever field they have chosen. What made them deviate from their field? What made them excel? When did they change to doing something else? So these kind of things, I already know there are few women head of the departments in architecture. I have some known people. So I want to do a pilot study at Ahmedabad. So in this conference in TI, in the Future of Women Conference 2, I'm going to present my findings from 20 pilot studies. And in July, I expect to do more extensive work where I'm going to present the biographical. Keeping the presentation aside, I want to really appeal to all the women architects to come forward and really document their work and do some dissemination process. This is the only way the work of women architects can be known to the world. And with this, I want to congratulate all the women architects who are in this profession. Thank you so much.